Irishmen know that Columbus wasn't the first European to discover America. And neither was Leif Erikson. Those guys were second and third. It was St. Brendan the Navigator in the 500s. The crew of monks in a leather-covered boat. They just barely made it, but they did make it. And this is a song about their adventures.
Thank you.